Hail Satan!
Oh, we actually you can't put bipods in the revolvers.
Nice. The recording starts with Smiter saying fucking Hail Satan. I love it.
That's a good idea.
Also, don't say anything like really prejudiced against anyone, right?
Sure.
Racist, you fucking bigot.
I mean, to be fair, like, those are the community rules already, so.
Right.
It kind of goes without saying.
Don't cyberbully people.
We'll let you know if you're being a dick, don't worry. Combat life taker. Heartbreaker, that's me.
You're a heartbreaker, I know.
Mm-hmm. Combat dick shaker.
Oops, I was slotting Vez, sorry.
I was wondering why he was jumping around all over the place.
Like, why am I not slotted?
That does sound very racist out of context.
Yeah, I know. It's my favorite thing now that I've actually, like, learned that it's an actual term.
Yeah, just like crushing the
blast. Yeah, his mic's just muted.
Yeah.
Like, typically it's called white balance and, you know, that sort of thing. But
it's much more fun to call it clean the
blast. I guess.
It's all about knowing your audience, I suppose.
I know, it's stupid, but I like it.
So, like, I'm trying to remember, was it, like, CB4 or some shit like that, where there was this whole, like, slam poetry dude talking about kill, kill, kill the white man? I'm gonna have to find that and add it to the soundboard.
Please.
Oh! There was,
We play it every time we play his Independence.
Like, pretty much.
There was this one guy where it was, like, this black priest, and he was talking about how, like, the Jews need to die. And, like, he said he found evidence on the internet that the Holocaust never happened.
There's plenty of crazy assholes like that, fucking Holocaust deniers. And a lot of countries make that sort of shit illegal.
Well, Germany for sure does it. If you do, then
Germany's a special case.
Germany. Yeah.
I think they went, like,
Turkey.
Well, yeah. There's also Japan as well, you know, but, like, they're for other reasons or about other things, I guess.
How do you tell somebody, like, he's this much taller than me?
You angle your arm.
Right? You're being arbitrarily difficult now.
Yep.
Use a ruler.
That's a $10,000 fine in Germany. Okay.
Right, you bend your elbow and you bend your wrist, problem solved.
Yeah. I don't know, it looks kind of faggy.
Get your, Nazi or your swastika.
That looks more than a bit gay, beforehand. And that's okay, because being gay is pretty okay.
Well, we're not talking about Russia,
Nice description.
But if you're a fucking queer, then get out of here.
What? No, what?
Yeah.
Banned.
Pretty much.
Is that how you guys do things in Canada? You're gonna get banned.
Hey, I just realized I'm missing my permission.
I'm sorry.
Someone should give me my fighter tank back.
Yeah, like, the issue is that, like, I don't think anybody here is going to be, like, really offended by that, but that, like, if taken out of context, it sounds bad.
My two Twitch streamers are going to leave.
Yeah, dude, now you have to donate to them for them to stay.
Yeah, because streaming on Twitch is very difficult.
I mean, like, technically, no, it's not, but I think being successful is probably takes, like, effort and luck and a little bit of talent, maybe.
Boobs
help.
Wait, you have to have talent? I'm going to delete my Twitch account, then.
Yeah, you should delete System 32 while you're at it.
No, you don't have to have talent. You just have a lot of CSGO items that you give away.
Hey, wait a minute. This is Altus.
Or boobs.
What a ripoff.
What do you mean?
This is Atlantis month.
Oh, it's for the whole month?
As far as I know.
Well, I didn't make another one for Atlantis. Hey, unless you guys want to do fucking Ribbit again.
We can do what we want to do.
We need.
No, let's just do this.
It's been haunting me.
Oh, yeah. Is this the one that we got crushed on?
Yes.
We got wrecked.
I love how
I want to beat it.
I love how the independent flags are vaguely reminiscent of the Jamaican flag.
I like it.
That's problematic.
If you took the left half of the flag and mirrored it over the right, I think it would look a lot like the Jamaican flag.
Maybe that was done on purpose.
Wait,
yeah, racism.
Right,
one thing that
plan.
Always confused me is, like, is Altus a real place?
Yeah, it's based 1-to-1 off of the island of Lemnos.
Oh.
It's east of Greece. It's between Greece and Turkey.
That's where I got the name Lemnos from.
Yeah,
nice.
So is Stratus is directly south of it.
It's between Greece and oil.
I just remember being very excited for the new island, Lemnos, and then I get the game and it's like, what is this Altus shit?
Greek hype.
Yeah, dude.
Do the schools in Greece, like, expel anybody who plays on Altus, Matt, on Arma?
Alright, so...
only if you're playing Doom on the Altus map.
Duke Nukem 3D.
We should probably hit them as they come out of Falaco.
Wait, are you actually planning for the mission? Look at this.
Yeah.
Fucking try hard. So, we start at Alpha 1-1 position, I assume?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that makes sense.
We could hit, let's see, there's Hill 54.
54 and 40. It's like, good. They're right across, so we could, both sides.
Mm-hmm.
Question.
Yeah, what's up?
Is this the same mission that as soon as we go down the hill, we get nuked?
Yeah. But I think
no
worked on it.
Yeah, so where your fucking roadblock spawns next to us.
With GMGs. Pretty dank.
I actually changed the spawn point. If you'll notice, we do not spawn at the same spot we did.
I like
we spawn closer, right?
Yeah, a little bit. Hopefully we can go in the direction of the convoy this time instead of going north where the convoy isn't.
Yeah, so let's hit them. You see.
Yeah,
between Hill 40 and Hill 54, like that road is probably good.
Oh, yeah, there's a.
Might get shot at from both Zaras and Palaka, though.
We should have brought a drone.
Yeah, you should put the Raven in this mission. Oh, wait, we have Arsenal. I can put up a Raven. I'll put up a Raven. The fucking squad leader.
There's thick grass northwest of the east compound. It's like a patch of trees or something there. So.
Well, if you look at the bottom left of the map, there is a legend for the markers.
Wow, civilian. Okay, so we only have to deal with Zaros.
Do we care about civilians?
Mostly.
Yeah. Means we won't get wrecked as hard.
And we can hit them there, and then if that doesn't work, we could
hit them down by 124.
Hit them at Edessa.
Yeah.
Because that's, like, kind of sheltered from both Zaros and Panachari.
We could hit them on the curves when they're having the...
What kind of transport do we have?
Hunters, I think.
Alright.
Do we have anybody who
wants
to set up
mines? We have Shack Tech gestures now? What's the key for that?
No idea.
Isn't it self-correct?
That's
the
only
ace
if
menu?
You're actually in-game. Like,
that would be ace gestures.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, you just hold shift-click on the map, and it does it.
Mm-hmm. So I guess we can split into Hill 54 and Hill 40 teams. We need to stay together when we leave the base so that we don't instantly die and split up like last time.
Yep.
Regio.
42. Ready up.
Okay. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think people might have just not ready then.
Y'all ready for this?
Oh, hold on, I'm not ready. I thought I clicked ready, but I didn't. Sorry about that.
Alright, we're good. Alright, grab your loadouts and let's go.
Oh yeah, make sure when you grab your loadout, you get a radio.
Yeah. Make sure you're on 152, because...
Maybe make sure you're on yelling proximity chat as well.
If you don't get a radio, you're gonna look like an idiot without a radio. If you get a radio, you'll just be an idiot, but you have a radio.
Alright, hold on, let me put the Raven up. Symbol.
You there, Smiter?
This shit's so cool.
Are we using 152s or 154s?
152s.
Did you already break it?
Oh, that's the Raven?
What?
Did we add that?
Yeah.
Or is that? That's cool.
I'm launching it now.
Oh,
whoa!
Throw it. That's.
That is
yeah.
so sick.
And it just
that
fucking
is so cool.
flies itself, and then I use this little
that's
ground control
that
station.
That is so cool. Alright, can we get a radio check?
Alright, hold on, let me load.
Yeah, let me switch freak.
Yeah, alright.
Radio!
You're good.
No, if you don't know it's there, it looks like a bird.
Whoa. Why am I- okay, that was weird.
Oh,
it was
God,
the audio.
Check, check
like,
up.
I'm pretty sure the AI will automatically know it's not a bird.
Yeah, the AI
no,
will
they,
know, but-
they do not shoot it. As far as I've tested.
Wait, so why do we have NATO tanks?
Because
we
stole them.
Yeah. I can get it up to 300 meters, I think.
That's pretty high.
Wait, does this look really low resolution to anyone else? These little sleeping bags? Okay. Why did they do that?
Oh, because it's an Arma 2 port.
Yeah.
Alright, so, I got some satchel chargers. They will make very large explosions, so I'll be the one to plant bombs.
I'm not.
But
these aren't set. I'm just putting it down. I can set it as either one.
This is a live mission, so the AI are moving as we speak. Found it.
Wait, so are we gonna pile into as many vehicles as possible, or are we gonna try and stay in one?
We should get two.
The second one's gone. I don't think it works very well.
What? They both
it's working fine for you? Okay.
Yeah.
If you turn
I say we leave the medical vehicle here.
Yeah. I think it's the second vehicle that has... I think it's a mirror or something hanging out of it.
Oh, whoa, I can see your fucking crosshair as you move around.
Cute, get out, I'll show you.
Are you sure it's not just because I'm turned out?
Oh, yeah,
that's part of you.
Yeah, that's the see the thing I'm preparing? That's the brake control station.
Oh.
The radio working?
Yeah, you're good. Labs, hold up for a sec. Let's let Eli float up.
Oh, it's
I think I'm good enough.
Where are we ambushing the mat? Can someone mark the mat on the map?
It's on the hill 54 hill.
We spent 5 minutes like marking on the map.
One striker go to hill 54, one striker go to hill 4.
Copy that.
Well, let's have first go to 40, second go to 54.
What's with the squealing rubber?
Because the strikers are not good at hills, so they have literally no traction on hills and they will slide down them burning rubber the whole time.
Awesome!
These are literally the worst possible off-road vehicles.
It's weird because they have 8 wheels.
Yeah,
you would think.
I mean, it's basically a tank.
Who's the gunner on the first pick?
I am, surely.
Make sure you turn out as gunner if you're gonna stay in.
If I turn out, I can't actually use the gun. This one is a little bit different.
Oh. Yeah.
The first one's digital, the second one's manual.
Why do I get the plebe version, Ken?
My armor just crashed, I think.
No, you're still good, I think.
No, I have a black screen.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. And he's gone.
Yeah,
all right,
there
I
he
got
goes.
It. Oh, okay.
Blame Windows 10.
Fucking Windows 98.
Why did you upgrade to that?
You big dummy.
I've been on Windows 10 for like a week now, and I've never had any issues. So
because apparently people were playing Arma just fine on Windows 10.
Yeah, I didn't play that for a minute. I haven't.
Guys, there's PCML in the second vehicle.
You scared me. I thought you.
There's a PCML on the first vehicle as well.
Oh yeah, the strikers will explode it.
We got contacts on the hill, southeast, or mostly east.
They're completely impervious to small arms, so. Which is nice.
They aren't aggro.
Should we engage? They are not aggro. I don't know how they don't see us. We are not very far from them.
Might as well kill them while we can see them.
Where the hell's the other vehicle at?
You're straight front, are you straight behind us?
Yeah.
I've been open
fire. I'm northwest of you.
Armored vehicle on the road.
Oh. Wait.
Did you guys explode?
Break your loadouts.
They're all dead. Okay. Let's go northeast. Behind that hill.
Yeah, we might want to take advantage of that.
Yeah, I've got AT as well.
I think they were to the southeast, maybe? No.
We are taking fire. I gotta turn in real quick. And we're fucked. So that was fun.
Looks like we're gonna have to reboot. Unless you guys wanna drive these little dinky trucks around.
We're not gonna restart the mission. We failed. We lost those things.
Mm-hmm.
No. We can still kill the fucking convoy.
We can. I'm saying we're not gonna restart the mission because we lost two armored vehicles.
Yeah. Good luck.
What is that noise?
Yeah, I hear it too. It's the drone.
Is it the drone noise? It's weird, it's like when you go in Arsenal, you can hear it.
Yeah,
take the off. This or...
Take the off.
What car? I say we take these off road.
Why don't we take the, fucking Striker?
We can.
What an idiot.
We could take the medical truck, but it doesn't have any, like, shooties on it. And it's also not very armored.
Well, you know, to be fair, the shooties didn't help us at all, really.
Yeah,
like, whatever that thing was, blew everybody up.
Whatever we take, we gotta get the fuck over there.
Alright, fair enough. We take one vehicle, and we are very careful about our approach.
I think we got hit from the north. Northwest, actually.
And I think we drove the vehicles too close to the road. We should have parked them farther out and then, like, walked for the rest of the way.
I didn't know we were expecting them to have roadblocks already set up.
Well, we are in enemy territory.
Yeah.
Are we still going for Hill 4, Hill 54 or Hill 67?
We should probably
yes.
just go to 67, honestly, and then just walk to 54.
So, we think they've made it where by now?
No clue.
I don't know, but standing around with our dicks in our hands ain't doing it.
Just waiting for people to let up.
Somebody was in the strike.
Yep.
That was...
Oh, you want me to get in the truck with you? Or you want to take the Striker?
Oh, we're taking trucks.
Oh, okay, well, you might want to stop for me then.
That tan truck will get in.
Sound good.
Red truck, where are you? Red truck, I'm in.
Can you guys
see I see him. They're northeast.
We took fire from the northeast.
They're northeast, like, 400 meters.
Why are you northeast? I thought we were going to hold 67.
No, we were heading east. The contacts to us are northeast.
Are you guys dead or alive?
I just saw them. Here, I'm gonna go fucking walk up the hill and see them.
We are very much alive. I'm just in a lot of...
I see it. It's, northeast.
I have eyes on you guys. I can,
20, 40.
I can fucking shoot you if I want. You're 460 meters out from here.
There's a roadblock northeast.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Yeah. Also, right, we're supposed to be going to Hill 54, not 67.
That's where we were
okay.
going. I'm gonna blow up that armor, clear back blast.
You guys have contact to your southeast, close.
Armor's hit, there are tons of contacts down there.
There's another one, more east.
Guess the Mitter's getting that one.
Shooting at us. Another one on the road. On the road.
Cookies down, cookies down.
There's multiple contacts by the church and shit.
Can we leave this place? No, because we're pinned down by a strike. Oh, the static M. Like 800 meters out.
It's disengaged. Yeah.
Move south. Where's the truck? Is the truck still up?
Yeah, oh, it despawned.
You guys still have a couple of contacts running around to your east.
Want me to come pick you up?
Yes.
You got room for us? Oh, our truck despawned too.
Whatever, move to hill 54. Yeah.
Guys?
Yeah.
Jungle?
Yeah.
We're leaving?
That's cool. I'm killing bad guys.
Okay.
I mean, I'm making it so it's like safer for us, but if you want to just keep going, that's cool too.
Looks like it.
There's a striker at the church north of my position.
Yeah, I cleaned out everybody that I saw running around there, enemy-wise.
Smitter, are they locked? Or are they alive generated?
Was that explosion you guys dying?
No, it was the striker blowing up.
You guys are still behind us, right? I'm just clearing the way.
I'm just running towards the hill.
And we're right behind you, Cookie.
Yeah, I was just shedding stamina.
I know.
eyes on the convoy road yet?
I've got eyes on the road. I've seen something rolling down the road. Striker. Southeast on the road.
So they already passed us?
I saw it was one striker, I didn't see anything else. Unless that's what we're looking for, and that's
fire?
Just one lone striker.
That was
around.
A shot to the northeast. If we are taking fire, it's from the church area where there was enemies before.
The Raven controls Arma. So I can't.
Another striker rolling down there. That's the that has to be the convoy. There's
I got visual north.
Yeah, I've got eyes on the truck. Can I blow the truck?
Take the first one.
I'm gonna blow the first striker. First striker, rock it out.
Good hit. Good hit.
There are four strikers and one Hemet. First striker is dead. I have no more rockets.
Do you have a range on the Hemets?
The striker that is up in the front is 530. I can't see the Hemet through the trees, so I would guess it's probably 550. Rocket hit. It did not seem to do any damage.
Moving into these buildings, sir, southwest.
Take fire.
Yeah, you're getting engaged on from the east.
There's a striker east on the hill.
There's something standing out there behind, between the first and second strikers.
If we take their wheels out, were they abandoned?
Yeah, they should.
The wheels are kind of hard to kill on the strike.
The second striker still have, guys?
Candle. I don't see anybody on the gun.
What's the range on?
About 550. To the strikers.
I can't confirm, I see a crewman wandering around, so I think the strikers are unmanned.
Might have spooked them and they all got out.
Or maybe the striker that you hit got damaged enough to spook them, but I don't know about the striker that's in the left.
Let's say the first two are unmanned. I have no idea about the second two.
Can you mark striker positions on the map?
I'll try to get a proc.
Move up to this con.
I see the smoke column, but no strikers.
Do you have the mod?
Do I have what?
The mod.
Pretty sure he can see the strikers, like.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a cargo truck and a burning vehicle.
Okay, see the cargo truck now.
Marked as bird.
There's another vehicle behind the tree there.
So are we blowing up the truck or are we capturing it?
Blow it up! Would you like me to open fire with heavy, with the machine gun?
No, we have explosives.
Okay, I'm gonna move closer.
Yeah, I'll start working my way up to the truck to detonate it with my satchel.
directly east across the road and just in front of those trees.
Do we know what's in this truck, sir?
No, we're blowing it up. Doesn't matter what. Unless it's nerf gas.
I'm taking too much fire to before.
User entered your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User in your channel timed out. User joined your channel.
I'm engaging contacts east across the road. There's also some southeast.
That's the explosives. Who's got the explosives?
It was Shirley, wasn't it?
Yeah, I thought it was Shirley.
Must be dead.
Somebody disconnected, so that could have been him as well.
Ethan. Team speak. I found a body with explosive charges on it, and I've got two, so...
I don't see anything bearing 75.
I'm gonna run towards the, or we all get in cover near the, things, so we can clear as much out, and then I'll move on. Unless you want me to bonsai it.
Contacts directly east, top of the...
Yeah, I got eyes on.
Making a run for the Hemet with some explosives. Clear the Hemet, 30-second timer, I don't have clockers, so just run away.
Smiter's dead, need a medic on his body.
Copy that.
Sure.
Shop,
looks good, Smiter.
Copy that.
Here.
Now my curiosity is, are those strikers locked?
That's what I was gonna go check. Alright, we killed the fucking... the truck.
Anybody know where these stray shots are coming from?
East, probably southeast. Sounds like on the hill.
Don't you fucking move! It's not going to be that easy!
What?
What the?
Wait, who just told us?
I have no idea who said that.
So is that, is blowing up the truck our objective? Blowing up that striker, 20 seconds. Somebody said he was down, but he likes
to... Alright, pull back.
Yeah, we're taking fire here.
He's still down, but being worked on.
Alright, pull southwest. There's buildings over there.
Is that a striker northeast of us?
Yeah, we're getting fired at from like multiple positions west. Here.
Okay, I'll carry him. You guys go.
I'm not seeing anything other than self actions.
We'll fix it when we get to safe spot.
Did he pass out again? Fuck.
Sounds like a striker, we better get out of here.
Move. Is he dead? I just lost that spot in front of me. Elak, stay down behind
Where's
this wall.
Where's the striker coming from?
I don't know.
He's contacted everyone.
Smiter's terrible at his fucking contact reports. Or not Smiter, Shirley, I mean.
Who? Southwest, there's more cover over.
I swear to God, we're getting fired at from like northwest or the opposite. There's a few shooters.
Well, this sounds like a good learning opportunity.
Oh no, wait! I got eyes on one, west. Fuck! I think I just fragged Cookie. Cookie, did I just frag you? I think I just fragged Cookie.
Somebody was right in front of me.
Yeah, I saw that. I was trying to shoot him. And then, like, I shot at a lump, and then I realized it was you after the fact.
It's all good.
It's lump. It's lump.
Hi.
Well, I can't do anything for him, except for myself.
Let's drag him somewhere. And they won't move? Are you kidding me?
Name.
Jesus Christ. Yeah.
I think it should be Richback.
I can pick him up, but then nothing happens.
I think Richback is a great name for our kid.
I can't carry this guy. I can't do anything to other people. I can only do things to me.
Are you using the right key?
That was one of us that fired that rocket, right?
No, that's for self-interaction. Just windows to interact with other people or other things.
User left your channel.
Alright, I'm carrying this guy, see if you can do the same.
Okay, there we go. You guys have got contacts close northeast.
Copy that. Would appreciate some cover here because we're
fucking,
trying to...
I'm shooting them and they're not dying.
Copy that. We're trying to do medical. Or at least carry casualties out.
The sniper's kind of Ebola.
That's Irish, don't you?
Keep pushing.
west. We need to get out of the strikers shooting ranges.
Alright, the bullets are landing, like, inside them, and they're not that high.
Yeah, they're landing near you as well. Shirley's fucking taking fire while he's running.
Well, I'm pretty good cover now.
Yeah, we should rally up at the hill. South. With all the rocks.
Alright, these guys are flinching when I'm shooting them with the sniper, so I'm picking up an M.
User joined your channel.
Well, escape is 2 kilometers through heavy enemy.
Oh, great. I'm hit now. Hey.
I can't move an inch.
Yeah, there's a striker that rolled up to the north gate.
Oh, god damn it.
Is anyone still there? Jungle Tech is down.
Stupid fucking Ace Medical. Right, like, well, it is the dumbest, here, worst thing.
What?
Fucking Ace is terrible.
Why?
Well, because I'm under fire trying to give medical assistance to fucking Testbot, and I try and diagnose head, but guess what? I can't fucking scroll down enough to get to head because, like, the ground, or, like, because it relies upon, like, my character actually moving in 3D space, so if you can't actually look down any further than, because of the ground or something blocking you, then you can't access that menu option either. It shouldn't be like a, it shouldn't be.
Do you have it on center?
I don't know, dude. Like, it should be on list, but that doesn't work, and it should be on center, but that doesn't work.
Yeah, if you do always display cursor for self interaction, keep cursor centered, always display cursor for interaction.
So,
and display as list.
Now it's a mission failure.
Did no, we killed the convoy. We did it, Reddit.
We did kill the convoy.
We didn't escape.
We have to, yeah, we gotta go.
Could I be rescued or something?
Just respawn.
Yeah,
assuming you're down. And if not,
no,
I don't know.
The always
just
keep cursor, always
me.
Display.
Make that your mission, I'm pretty important.
Those are all yes, then.
Where do I set those again?
The escape menu up in the top left, ace options. Pretty much everything after the goggle effects, all the way to the interaction text size, it just put them all as a yes.
I now have a scope fit for the engagement range we were engaging at.
Yeah.
If only we had two strikers with machine guns on them.
We would have just got.
They would have get blown
theirs.
Up.
They had like actual armor. Well, I mean, they had the same ones as ours, but they had rockets, lots of rockets.
They had rockets.
We took a rocket. That's what how ours blew up. We took LMG fire that made us everything was like yellow or red, and then a rocket hit us and we blew up.
Oh, that was probably infantry though.
Yeah.
Because the strikers we got are the same ones that all the other guys have. Like, is this actually too hard, or do we just suck?
Both?
Well, I mean, we're getting shot from everywhere. By people in cover. And by
who
multiple
can
vehicles.
See us, but we can't see
well,
them.
That's fucking alive. I mean...
Then don't use alive.
But that's half the fun. It's dynamic.
What? No, fucking constrain your alive better.
Sounds like a lot of work.
Yeah,
you don't put work into your missions.
Did you even play Ribbit? That was an exceptional mission.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, exactly. Now what?
I'm gonna rage quit.
Oh wow, this
my own incompetence.
This setting is almost even dumber.
I shot bullets in their direction, but none of them hit.
I think it might just be the AP round.
Did you have your bipod up?
No, I was deployed.
Did you set your range properly?
What?
Ranging?
I'm gonna rage quit.
Like, no. Like, did you set your zeroing properly on your weapon?
I was seeing the tracers, so I was leading by tracers because the gun has a horrid, horrid climb rate.
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah, but it is better than the normal.
Wait, you're not on cursor mode?
Because it's fucking ace and it's supposed to be like realistic where you're like, oh, I actually have to be down here by his feet to banish
his feet. Fucking stupid. Not only does it like eat FPS when like the menu is open because, you know, why not? Why not make it flashy and fucking shiny? And then, yeah, it's all just janky. Like you wanna find some element, you've got to scroll to it on the person, which is located in 3D space. But guess what? Like the display isn't smart enough to recognize whether you're scrolling forward or back in depth. It just does X and Y. So like if you're too far away, you can't activate it. Just dumb all
like
around.
If they had an AGM like alternate version where it just showed up in the scroll menu, that would
be I wish.
And you could just be like, you can scroll through like head, torso, mm-hmm. left arm, right arm.
Yeah, like if those were sub menus in the scroll menu, like for each body part, that would be so much easier. And like quicker, because you could just be like, you know, like, I don't know, just scroll through and click and in and out, and I don't know, dude. I don't know why you would do it any other way other than, like...
Because you can do different text colors, so you could, like, have them yellow and red and whatever.
Yeah.
It wouldn't really be that hard. but Ace, so.
I hate Ace. Recording end.